and I'm your host for Band Photo, and today we're shooting Magneta Lane. They're a Canadian, all-hot, three-female rock and roll band. We're shooting three looks, one with dolls, one with beautiful necklaces, and one with beautiful chiffon, a pastel-y fabric. I can't wait. We're shooting them on a very multicolored backdrop. I painted it myself, so I'm pretty proud of it, and I hope you like it. All right, wicked. Hope you like the show.
Hi, I'm Anastasia, and I'm going to be the hairstylist for the shoot today.
Hi, I'm Jenny, I'm the makeup artist.
Hey, I'm Anne, I'm the wardrobe stylist today for Magneta Lane.
Oh my god. Hey! Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
So we're shooting Magneta Lane today. Woo! What do you have planned for styling?
It's going to be really feminine, lots of girly colors, and lots of chiffon and silks and stuff like that. So it's going to be kind of like bringing out your inner little girl slash almost creepy dolly feeling.
Ooh, that's exciting. What about for you, Anastasia?
The hair is just going to look really funky and sexy, and it's going to look amazing with all the styling that I'm going to put together.
Oh, awesome. And Jenny, what do you plan for makeup?
I'm going to focus most of it on the eye with a really dark, sexy, sultry eye with big lashes and like kind of a muted out lip that'll contrast with the feminine clothes and look really great with the hair.
I'm so excited. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. So let's wait for the band to get here and let's go get set up.
Cool.
Anastasia, she'll be doing your hair today, and this is Jenny, she'll be doing your makeup. This is the backdrop. The first look's gonna be the girls are gonna have these dresses, and they're gonna have these beautiful necklaces, and it's gonna be single shots. It's gonna be awesome.
Change always is so nice.
You're in town?
No, she lives in town.
Didn't even notice. Just as long as I was right.
Okay, how we got together, I guess we just all liked the same music, and then at one point, like, we were going to a lot of shows, and then, I don't know, we just got fed up of being in the crowd all the time, so we were like, hey, maybe we should do that too. And then we did, and then we started a band, and then the rest just kind of happened on its own. It was kind of like serendipitous, I guess. Do we have groupies? That was the question. No.
We do not,
because I don't know, it's just, no, I guess like when you really just get into something for the love of it, it's like you don't really pay attention to those things. I don't know if that sounds kind of lame, but we really just, you know, got into a band to be able to play music, and like, I mean, we get to hang out and we get to travel and see all these things and experience, I guess, just like worldly things. You know, like cultures and things like that, that we wouldn't be able to do if we were just doing a 9-to-5. I don't know, like, I mean, obviously, you know, there's gentlemen after shows that try to, you know, maybe like, you know, bring you to a side, you know, buy you a drink.
We're really antisocial, like, we don't go out after we play shows, and not even to be mean, but we just don't really know how to talk to people. So that's, I think, why, even if a guy did think that we were cute, when he started talking to us, it would be like, you're a little weird. I'm gonna go.
It looks amazing. How beautiful is that?
So
So this is the second shot. We're gonna be shooting them with this backdrop. I just changed it, looks really good. I'm really excited. The girls are gonna be wearing this beautiful little chiffon type kind of tops. They're really pretty and they're gonna look great.
All right, guys.
So the first album, yeah, was definitely more about stories about other people, and I guess seeing how I would react in a certain situation or certain things that I wanted to get across to other people. It's like I would see them go through certain things and I would kind of almost give them my advice through song. I don't know, like I'll just like sing over noise and then she'll add like a bass line and then, you know, somehow it harmonizes and then, you know, that humming turns into lyrics and then eventually you just have a song. There's always something for somebody, you know what I mean? Like something that might sound completely horrible to somebody, somebody else will love. So a song is a song.
Oh, these shots look wicked. Woo! So now we're going on the third shot. It's gonna be really fun. We're shooting them with these dolls and these nighties and it's gonna be really like very feminine, very beautiful, and I can't wait.
Well, personally, my favorite part of being in a band is, I mean, obviously getting to travel so much, I think, and seeing places that I would have never seen, you know, if I was in any other situation, and being able to do that with, like, you know, two of my favorite people, and, yeah, I don't know, like, that part, I mean, also getting to, like, meet people and the fact that, you know, you can make a difference in somebody else's life, like, I guess, like, through words and music and song, and, you know, like, that's such a positive thing. It makes you feel so good about yourself and about, you know, whatever it is you're doing in life.
Beautiful.
That's wicked.
Okay, I'm so happy that's done.
Woo!
Amazing. You guys are amazing.
Well done.
Nice
job.
That's good. It was really fun. Lovely, lovely ladies to work with.
It was fun. Mm-hmm. And people were really nice.
Yeah. It was really fun.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.